begin to thank God, whoever your leader is, whoever your pastor is, whoever your preacher is, you need to appreciate them for telling you the truth. Tell you when you're wrong. Tell you, amen, when you're right. Amen. But most of all, straighten you out.